got talent.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, that's very nice of you to say. So what are your names, boys?
My name's Charlie.
And my name's DeAndre. And together we're Baz and Melody. Bam.
What's the dream with you two guys?
I just want to deliver it to you people. I just want to give an awesome performance.
I get ya.
What does your mum and dad do for a job?
My mother's a personal trainer, and my father's a stonemason.
Stonemason!
Yeah, bro!
And you?
My mum's a cook in a school.
Dinner lady, yo!
And, my stepdad, he owns his own company.
He's a businessman, yeah!
Can I just say one thing? Alicia, I love you so much. You're my inspiration.
He fancy Alicia. He don't like Amanda.
Amanda, you're beautiful as well.
He is lying.
Boys, can I just ask you, what are you singing?
Well, it's Hope by Twista and Faith Evans, but it's a bit of a twist in the rap because I wrote it myself.
What's the song about?
It's about anti-bullying.
Anti-bullying?
Yeah, because it's something that I feel deep about, so... I started rapping because I went through a very hard time in primary school. I was getting bullied.
As a parent, it's one of the hardest things to see your child upset and going through emotional turmoil. It is hard, very hard.
When I used to be, like, down in the dump, I used to write down my raps. I could express myself through what I was writing down.
I was very happy with the way DeAndre dealt with it. He actually stood up to the bully and resolved the situation.
I moved school and it's a much better environment for me. I love school. I really do love school, it's amazing.
I'm very proud of him, very proud.
The first time we met, we really clicked. It was just an automatic connection. Like, I didn't think it'd be like that.
We're brothers.
I think music's made him a lot stronger. If it wasn't for his music, he wouldn't be as confident and as cheeky, you know? It just helps him a lot.
We really want people to listen and hear our lyrics that are in our song.
OK, good luck.
Thank you. God, I feel so alone. I'm just a kid, how can I take it on my own? I'm crying too many tears, yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't want to leave my home. My mama's asking me, but I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nerves are bad, my life's a mess. The nature call me, they hurt real bad. I want to tell my mom, she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't want to fight, I want to learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell him what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living with
just
my mom.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away.
I like these two.
I do.
Hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
Why do you trip by the jingle day? I didn't ask to be born, but now I have to pay. I ain't got no money, you take all I have. When I give it to you, I search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again, I make fun of my mom.
I'm hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music,
check it out.
Use it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
What I wear is all I have. No. We lost a home, I'm living from a bag. Yo, Mr. Bully, help me please. I'm flesh and blood, accept me please. Hey, Mr. Bully, I don't know what to do. My mind, I can't explain what I did to you. Mr. Bully, take a moment please. Every single day, you bring me to my knees.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way.
I know
it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful. say much.
Seems like we hardly need to critique you went so well, but let's have some comments. Amanda.
I'm just so happy for you. Your voice is beautiful. We all were in tears. So well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
The minute you started that verse, it actually brought a tear to my eye. It was really, really moving.
Alicia, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be rapping, so, yeah, thank you so much.
Oh, that's really sweet.
For two young kids like yourself to come out and sing about something that really affects you, do it in a style that's completely yours, is a really rare thing. That's why you got that golden buzzer today.
Thank you so much.
Well, you know what? I've heard some monstrous songs today, and I just was literally losing the will to live. You know what? I listen to every word. Did this stuff happen in your life?
I got bullied a bit when I was younger, but...
But not anymore?
Yes, it's all gone now, yeah.
I think that record could be a hit, I really do. I really, really like you too.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
That's it, we'll see you in the live show.
Thank you for this amazing opportunity.
Yes!
Come here. Come here, you two.
Oh, my God.
Very great. Hello, please introduce yourselves.
So I'm Jade, and what's your name? Christian. Christian is my little brother, and we're signing along with us.
How old are you?
I'm 18 years old, and how old are you, Christian?
Four.
He's four.
Oh, yeah. My goodness me. Fantastic. What are you going to do for us today?
So we're here to do some sign language and some singing.
Brilliant.
Thank you. We were told that Christian would never be able to communicate. I taught him sign language so then he could talk. And he's here, a little miracle, proving everybody wrong.
Yes, sister! That's what she's supposed to do.
I didn't want to accept that Christian would never be able to communicate. I just knew that there was a voice in there that needed to come out.
Exciting, isn't it?
No.
You're so
cheeky, cheeky.
We decided we wanted to teach other people this, so we started a class. We're just amazed by how many people wanted to get involved.
I'm Taylor and I'm 7.
I'm Sam, I'm 22.
I'm Ella and I'm 12.
Are you excited to see Sam and Cal?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm in love with him anyway.
Ella has actually met Simon before. She won a Child of Courage Award at the Pride of Britain 2019.
You are the sweetest, bravest little girl and you deserve this. Congratulations.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm on Bitter Talent. It's amazing. It's made my dream come true.
Just got to go out there and show them what we've got, aren't
yeah.
we?
Yeah.
Try
yeah,
our best.
Amazing.
Yes.
We would never normally get an opportunity to do something like this. It's unbelievable. We're just so excited.
We wish you all the best.
Say thank you.
Don't make me melt.
To be ashamed of all my scars. much love.
That song is such an anthem for people who maybe don't feel part of the world or part of anything. And I just found it really, really moving.
Thank you.
It was absolutely brilliant.
Hello, thank you.
Gla-gla.
Thank you.
I genuinely can't find the words.
Amazing!
There you go.
Thank you!
And Christian, you are an absolute little star, so thank you.
Hey, thank you.
Gargle!
I have to confess, I have a friend of mine in this choir. Ella. We met at the Pride of Britain, and I heard Ella sing, and I said, I have a feeling one day you're going to be auditioning on one of our shows, and guess what? You're here. And you're saying, this is me, and I'm thinking, you are us, because you define what this show should be all about. This is an audition I will never, ever forget.
Thank you.
I promise you I'll keep you safe.
Every one of you gave everything to this performance, an amazing positive message to put out there, and all I can say is...
Jasmine Elcock.
Jasmine, how old are you?
I've turned 14 2 days ago.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Who have you brought with you?
I've got my dad with me here today and my mum.
Brilliant. Well, this is 2 minutes that could really change everything, so good
luck. Thank you very much. Thank you. No, I don't need you anymore.
bottle.
Oh, she deserved that.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
You know what? I was at one point losing the will to live, thinking maybe all the talent has gone. And now you come back, little thing, with such a great voice, so charming. And let me tell you, I think this country is going to totally fall in love with you.
For so many reasons, that audition moved me so much. I've never been this much of a mess on the show. Literally. Oh, my goodness. I hope all your dreams come true. You deserve it.
You really do.
Whoa.
Oh, look, Alicia.
Well done, guys.
What have you just done?
Having a dream.
No, you're not having a dream. Come here.
Oh my gosh, thank
well done,
you.
Jasmine. Well done. Come here, Dad. Give him a wave, everybody. Give him a wave. Well done. Oh, big deep breath. We can do this.
Hello.
Hi there. Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Dermot Parlin. I'm the head teacher of Flake Flea Primary School, and this is our choir.
Hi.
Hello.
So tell me a little bit about the choir and how long they've been singing together.
Probably since September. We're a real eclectic group. We've got ranges from 4 all the way through to 11. Some are amazing singers, some are just enthusiastic. I'm not being...
That's a nice way of putting it.
No, do you know what?
I'm going to use that in future.
That is funny.
You were enthusiastic.
So what's the big dream for this choir?
Reading and writing is important at school, but the kids had a dream. This one in assembly said she wanted to go on Britain's Got Talent, and here we are.
Amazing. What's your name?
Megan.
Megan. How old are you, Megan?
7.
7. And why did you want to come on Britain's Got Talent?
Because I love singing.
Oh, darling. Oh, well, we're all rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you very much. We are. We good? Yeah. I'm just
when you're ready,
and,
yeah.
I'm going to go and conduct. Really proud of you, whatever you've done. Right? You're amazing kids, let's go for it. Yeah? Smile.
Thank you.
goal, David. Press the goal!
It's so moving. I don't know why it's so moving.
Oh, my God, it shook me.
That was absolute chaos and absolute joy. Thank you so much. Simon, what did you think?
I think you are so important to kids this age to remind them, you know, to have fun. Your joy that you radiated is infectious. And this, to me, is what Britain's Got Talent is all about. David.
It's just one of the most joyous things I've ever seen. And I think you've just made all our hearts sore today. And it's what you want your childhood to have been like and what you want your children's childhood to be like, which is just full of unbridled joy. So this is what I think.
You're a great, great teacher.
Well done, everybody. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Well done. Well done in there. Come on. Come on. Ah, here he is. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in there. Well done, guys.
Hi.
What's your name?
Faith.
Faith, how old are you?
12 years old.
Wow. And where are you from?
I'm from Swindon.
Are you feeling nervous?
No.
Nervous and excited.
What did you think when you woke up this morning?
I was like, oh, my days. Is this even real? I started pinching myself. Oh, this isn't real. I can't be doing this yet.
Got a great personality.
Can I ask you a question? Have you ever had moments when you've lost your confidence? I'm really curious.
I have lost my confidence a little bit with, like, a bit of negative energy from different schools, from,
yeah.
Like, because... But my mum and my dad, they helped me get through that, which is why I'm here today, so...
OK, my darling, well, good luck. This is your moment.
Thank you.
She's so cute.
Keep on burning, and we will.
David?
Yeah, it was all right. I mean, just occasionally, and it is very occasionally on this show, someone comes onto the stage, you think they are born to be a superstar.
Thank you.
You know what I love about you, Faith, is that I absolutely love your personality.
Thank you.
And you talked about the support you had from your mum and dad. Then you see the support you've had from 3,000 people. And just to give you a little bit more support, I'm going to give you one of those. Sing the phone book.
My heart is beating.
Enjoy every moment.
Hey, Daddy.
Hello, Dad. Hey, well done. Hey, amazing.
Thank you very much.
That was such an amazing audition.
That's amazing.
Thank you so much, Simon.
It's an absolute pleasure. Brilliant. I asked the question if you've ever had any negativity, because when I grew up, I had that as well. And the most important thing is they never get to you. And when you're as good as you are, you win. You know, it kind of gives you that strength and determination. So if anyone ever says anything negative, remember this moment, OK?
Oh, my God, that's so amazing. Thank you so much, Thank Simon.
It's an absolute pleasure to meet you both.
Thank you.
You will start.
Come on, well done.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Hello, darling. What's your name?
Akshat Singh.
Akshat Singh.
Yeah.
And how old are you?
13.
13. Lovely. And where are you from?
India, Mumbai.
Oh, fantastic. So who are you here with?
With my mom and dad.
Mom and dad. Yeah. And what's the big dream for you? Why Britain's Got Talent?
Because now I have two mottos in my life. To make everyone happy and show everyone that nothing is impossible in our life.
Hey! He's like a little guru, this kid.
I love it.
Okay, then. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Come on, Akshat! Yes!
Underestimate three things in your life: kids, kids, and only kids.
Amazing! Amazing!
not expecting that. There's a lot of kids who are going to watch you. Absolutely love what you do because you're fun. You've got great personality. This is your moment.
He did what he said he was going to do.
Yes.
He's made us happy.
I wish I was 13 and watching you up there on the stage. You would have made me feel like I could achieve absolutely anything.
Thank you. Well done. You threw some amazing shapes and then you did the box splits. It's absolutely incredible.
Let's vote.
Yes, vote.
OK, David, yes or no?
Well. Good. In fact, we're gonna do this. Well done. Brilliant. Well done. Congratulations. You're into the live source. Yeah?
Oh, it's so good.
Well done, brilliant.
That was fantastic. Take a bow. I love him!
And I wasn't expecting that.
Can we keep him?
Yeah!
Can we keep him?
We pressed the golden buzzer, he's ours,
That means we keep him.
He's ours. Yes! Good lad.
Aksha, just tell me, what was your motto?
To be happy and to make others happy.
Well, that's what he's done.
You're a remarkable young man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm going to sing Defying Gravity from the musical Wicked.
Oh, wow.
It's a hard song.
OK, well, good luck.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes.
Backstage here.
So if you can find me, look
Georgia Borch.
Where are you from, Georgia Borch?
I'm from Malta.
Oh, fantastic. How old are you?
I'm 10.
10?
Yeah.
Gosh, you look so much older than that. You're
tall. Thank you.
And when you woke up this morning, how did you feel?
Oh my God, I'm going to go to Britain's Got Talent.
And are you singing?
Yes, I'm going to sing.
And is this the biggest audience that you've ever performed in front of?
Yes, yes. Definitely.
All right, darling, what's the song that you would like to sing today?
It's 10. It's an original song.
And you wrote that?
Yes.
Okay, what's it about?
It's about, like, how some adults, they don't hear what their kids say. Like, you just leave them hanging around, whatever, you don't care.
But your parents listen to you, right?
Yeah, my parents.
This has nothing to do with them?
Yeah, no, no. It's not.
Okay. Brilliant. All right, darling, good luck.
Thank you.
Up this morning, this is going to be a great day. I could feel it. I have a son who's 5, trust me. I listen to him, not the other way around. I learn a lot more from him than other people. So I get it, and it was amazing.
I cannot believe you are 10 years old.
Thank you.
I was barely out of nappies when I was 10 years old. I mean, just everything.
I came in for love.
It takes a lot to really, really move me, and you floored me, like, absolutely floored you. Your vocal capability, your lyrical capability, you are 10 years old. This is unbelievable. You are a star. You have the best personality as well. I love everything about you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, Georgia.
Hello.
Hi.
Well, that was a good reaction. You haven't even done anything yet. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Just give me your names and ages, starting with you, please.
I'm Jacob. I'm 14 years old.
Okay.
I'm Noah, and I'm 15.
Good.
I'm Tom. I'm 15.
Good.
I'm Jake, and I'm 15.
Okay, so I'm guessing you are a band?
Yeah. Yes.
Got it? Okay, what are you called?
Chapter 13.
Who put you together, or did you put yourself together?
We were all in School of Rock, the musical, together.
Oh, okay. Whose idea was it for you to be your own band?
Well, me and Noah shared a room.
Yeah.
We all just always just sort of imagining, you know, what it would be like to be in a band, and then we'd start talking to these two, and then...
Good for you. Okay, well, listen, good luck. Hope this goes great.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. They look great, don't they?
I honestly can say that I don't think I've ever seen four young musicians so together. The drummer, you were amazing. The guitar playing was spot on. Some of the faces you were pulling were fantastic, you especially. I just think you are absolutely incredible, and now you've just got to win the whole show.
Thank you so much.
Honestly, the musicianship that I just saw was outstanding. Yeah. Your skill level is so impressive. Congratulations, Amanda. Well done.
Thank you very much.
David?
It was so refreshing that you were so brilliant. And also, they were original versions of those songs. It was faultless, guys. You came, you conquered.
Thank you.
This is so well deserved, what you just had. You know, I can imagine kids watching the show, 12, 30, 14, 15, whatever, and going, God, I would love to be in that, because that is more fun than being at school. I think what's really exciting is the last time I remember seeing and hearing something like this was a band called Busted. That was fantastic.
How are you doing?
We are good. We are so excited.
Yes! So, tell everybody where you're from and what brings you to Britain's Got Talent today.
Okay. We are from Uganda, Kampala, Africa. So we are going to dance for you guys and for you judges.
Yes!
Oh, thank you!
And have you brought anyone with you?
Mr. Kavma Dauda.
Is he there?
Yes.
Can you say hi? Can we say hi?
Yeah, go on, please do.
Hi! Oh, welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
Tell us a little bit about this group.
I have 30 kids that I'm taking care of. Some are orphans. We are using music, dance and drama to make lives better.
Amazing. Oh my God, it's amazing.
Bless you, darling. That's incredible.
Ghetto Kids is like an orphanage in Uganda. We are 30 kids living in one house. We are one big family. Before, I was living on the streets of Kampala. Being part of the Ghetto Kids has given me a lot of opportunities. They feed me, they go to school, they buy me clothes. If this one is sad, we all be sad. If we are happy, we all be happy. Over the hills and far away, take me to my happy place. Mr. Kavma Dauda, we call him Dad. He's not our real father, but he's the one who takes care of all of us.
Ghetto Kids is all about making their lives better through paying their school fees, feeding, hospital bills, all the basic needs that a child wants. My dream is to build a very big home and help many kids as I can. Over the hills and far away. It's a happy place because it's all about making lives better through dance.
Because of him, that's why we go to school. That's why we are healthy. Because of him, that's why we are here.
This is the first time for the kids to be in London, and they are so excited.
What do you think London's like?
London, it's cold. It's freezing.
I'll be so proud to watch all of them perform tonight.
Because of dance, we are here. We can't wait. We are so happy. We are so excited.
Take me to my happy place.
Well, we're all rooting for you, and the stage is yours.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, look, look. Oh.
We are the Ghetto Kids from the Pearl of Africa, Uganda.
Never actually happened. Normally the golden buzzer is pressed afterwards.
Oh, I got it wrong.
Yeah, someone didn't explain the rules of Britain's Got Talent to him.
He gave you the golden buzzer and you performed with the confetti. It was magical. And by the way, who's this little one?
My name is Josephine.
Hello, Josephine. How old are you, Josephine?
5 years.
I just want to say, you're absolute superstars, every single one of you. What you're doing is absolutely incredible, and we are honoured that you have come to Britain's Got Talent. You've lit up the stage, and yes, the energy in the room and joy is incredible. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Your talent is unbelievable.
And it felt to me like you'd really raised the bar on Britain's Got Talent. So well done.
I was literally exploding, I'm telling you. You should be proud of yourself. I can't wait to see you back. That's all I can say.
I think it's incredible that you're so young, you've flown all the way, and no fear, this is an audition we're going to remember. And it was brilliant. That's what this show is all about. And that's what the Golden Buzzer's for.
Very well, thank you. What's your name?
I'm Jack.
Nice to meet you, Jack.
I'm Dad, I'm Tim.
Hi, Dad, Tim. Aw, aren't you adorable? Where are you guys from?
We're from Norfolk, Norwich.
How old are you, Jack?
I'm 12.
12, and how long have you been singing with Dad?
Since I was about 5.
Really? And Tim, is this what you do for a living?
I play, I'm a full-time dad, really, to Jack, Lily, and Gabrielle and Kimberly.
Hi! Are you feeling nervous?
A little bit, but I'm really excited.
Do you think you could win this?
It's my favourite thing to watch on TV, so it would be absolutely incredible to win.
Good answer.
Do you have a favourite judge?
I like Simon especially because... Because I like watching his best insults.
Okay. They're good, aren't they?
They're really good. They're funny.
Okay. Probably not best to answer that question again. Can I ask a question?
Yes.
What's the song?
This is a song called The Lucky Ones. Jack and I write together, and this is one of ours.
Okay, can you tell me what it's about?
It's, we've all had family losses and things like that, and as a father and son, it's a kind of father-son song, family song. It's about us. It's just about being
lucky we are to have what we have.
Oh, well, you seem adorable, and we wish you guys the best of luck.
Thank you.
love you.
This says it all. Such a great song.
Thank you, so
you are special. Come here. That was fantastic. I love that song. Just magic.
What is happening, dude?
What a great song.
Thank you so much.
It reminded me of me and my boy.
Thank you so much.
Come here, guys. I got to tell you, you're just fantastic. That was a moment. That was just so fantastic, so pure, so great.
Thank you so much.
Well done, you two.
I was a mess throughout the whole thing. It was an amazing golden buzzer.
Yeah, you guys, I'm just so happy for you. By far the coolest father and son act we've ever had. By far. To hear more and see you in the lives.
Wow. I'm a dad, and it was just wonderful to see a father and son with this very special connection in this beautiful performance together.
Thank
well done.
So much.
Three, two, one, action. My name is Malachi, I'm 13 years old, and my big dream is to be a singer. I started singing at 7. My mom made me join the choir because she's very bossy. My mum's my biggest fan and we're very close.
My baby on Britain's Got Talent.
Wow.
Malachi is a sweet child. He plays tough, but he's very emotional.
Hi ladies, are you ready to come to the auditorium?
When he's on that stage, I'm just going to be pinching myself.
Listen, I'm petrified.
You're not even the one on stage. Why are you petrified, man?
It just scares me. Because on his very first show, somebody heckled him. It was gutting to think that someone would boo a child on stage because it could have knocked his confidence completely.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Do you want to follow me?
But it didn't, thank God.
When my mom watches me in the audience, I think she'll be very nervous.
Oh, hoping I can get through it.
Come on, let's do it.
Okay. Best of luck.
On to the star. Have fun out there, Malachi. Okay. Enjoy.
All the best. How are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malachi. I'm 13 years old, and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. Okay. When did you decide, Malachi, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here?
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies!
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Oh, please be good.
I could use to describe that. Golden.
Stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. And they were in bits. So you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me.
And it's very simple.
You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
Too cute.
that.
You are so sick of confidence to begin the golden buzz of all Guy Hassan.
Very good.
Oh, brilliant.
The whole time you were up there, I just kept thinking, look how effortlessly you sing. It just flows and pours out of you. That was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
I love her. I love her.
I mean, you send me literally flying. Everything you said touched me.
You're a singing miracle, my darling.
Thank you.
That was like a scene from a movie. You just blew the roof off. I mean, seriously, perfect, perfect, perfect golden buzzer. You so deserve this. You're brilliant.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting to do that. I always go on how I feel in my heart, and everybody was on their feet, and you truly deserve that moment, Olivia. I felt so proud of you, darling.
Thank you.
Olivia Knight. Gonna remember that.
Thank you.
Girls.
Hi.
Hi, and who are you?
We're just us. Yeah.
No, I said, who are you?
Oh, I'm Julia.
I'm Annie.
I'm Alice.
I'm Poppy.
I'm Becky.
Now tell me the name of the group.
Just us.
Where are you all from?
The Wirral.
The Wirral.
I've watched Britain's Got Talent, like, all my life, and I've always, like, dreamt of being on it. So, like, sitting here is, like, pretty amazing. I'm, like, shaking.
Yeah.
Just Us was actually made a couple of years ago. We were all at Poppy's house. We were just dancing in the garden, and then that's when we decided to make a group.
No one's ever going to come between our friendship, and that's why it's Just Us. We've been practicing for weeks now, haven't we? Night after night, hours and hours. We were practicing in our garden for our dance, and it was like midnight, and Mum had to scream at us to get in. It was like, stop dancing.
Just want to get the dance right for each other and for ourselves and for all our family who have come to watch today.
Yeah.
And just everyone.
Fingers crossed, guys.
Tell me a little bit about you guys, how you met.
Well, we've met at dancing because we've been dancing together since we were about five.
Yeah.
But this group came together because I've got scoliosis, so...
Sorry, darling, what is that?
Scoliosis is like a curvature of the spine.
Right.
My one's quite rare because it's more common to, like, have an accident and get it, but I was born with it. So I have to have surgery soon. And after surgery, I won't be able to dance, so this is, like, my last chance because I've always wanted to do
it. Are you serious?
Yeah.
You've got an amazing attitude, I've got to tell you.
Thank you.
You really have. Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Oh, bless her.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls.
sit from the whole crowd, judges, us.
David?
Well, it was absolutely stunning performance. Obviously, when you told us that story, we were all hoping and praying it would be fantastic, but it so far exceeded all our expectations. It's a beautiful story about friendship and a stunning performance.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, absolutely.
And your friendship and strength together is just fantastic. It's lovely to watch. And it was an amazing dance routine.
Alicia.
I have so much admiration for you girls right now. I can't tell you. And just seeing how you've all come together with this beautiful friendship that you've got, and when you're passionate about something, I could not imagine not being able to ever do that again. I really couldn't. And you know, and that's what why we all live for the things that we love to do. It really touched me, so much so that I'm going to do.
I think you're the kind of person who's got determination regardless of what happens.
He's not going to stop me.
Thank you. See you in the finals.
We'll see you in the live semi-finals. Yeah! Go on, celebrate.
Well done.
Are you really happy?
Can you believe it?
Are you really happy?
Oh, my God.
This is the greatest show on earth, starring Alexa and her incredible dancing dogs.
That was brilliant.
There's only one thing to do.
It was so good. Excuse
us. There's only one thing to do. There's only one thing to do. Wait, you see that?